Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to go over how to delete multiple CC libraries all at the same time. And this is something that I was struggling with because I don't really use CC libraries and I wanted to learn how, but when I went to start messing with them, I noticed I had like 50 in there that had sort of created themselves. Or actually, I probably did it on accident somehow. And then I could only figure out how to delete one at a time, and it was really annoying. But I figured out a way to delete a whole bunch at once, and I want to share it with you. And also, there might be a better way of doing this, and if there is, please let me know in the comments section below. It'll help me, and it'll help everybody else who watches this video. All right, let's get started. Okay, so there are two ways to get to your CC libraries. So I'm here in Illustrator, and I'm just going to open the Libraries tab right here under Window. And this will bring this up. As you can see, I've got 6 CC libraries in here. Next, we'll go to the hamburger menu up here and just go to View Deleted Items. And this will open a web page. It'll show you your deleted stuff, and then we'll come over here and choose your libraries. So the second way to get here is just to go straight to assets.adobe.com/libraries. And you'll have to sign in if you're not already signed in. So here are all your libraries. And if we mouse over, you'll see this checkbox. So we can click that and then hold shift and select the rest of them and then come up here to delete. And it'll say, hey, this is going to be a permanent thing. You cannot undo this. So I'll say, okay, delete permanently. And now there's nothing in here. So if I go back to Illustrator, they actually just disappeared. But a lot of times you'll still see all those libraries in here. So if that happens, come up here to your Creative Cloud app and then click the cloud up here and then choose this gear. Now, when I was doing this, I clicked on pause syncing and then I did resume syncing. And so this sort of forces it to kind of resync if it hasn't done it for a little bit. And then we'll say done. Now, when I go back to my Illustrator libraries, they are not in here. You can also open up Photoshop and you should have the same result. I'll go to Window, Libraries, and it's empty here too. So that's it. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.